But the helmet, literally the eyes were like this. And because it was made for Marco's head, I had to stuff a bunch of paper towels underneath that helmet. And the whole time, every time I turned my head, the helmet wouldn't turn with me. So it would be like this in the helmet. And then when I would trick, it would be doing this.
Oh, no.
So I did that whole tricking thing blind. I did it based off feel.